Welcome to this video, and in this video I'm going to show you how to unfollow people fast. And the application we're gonna use is called Follower Insight, and you can actually find it in Play Store, Google Play Store, and then just download it. And what does this application do is that analyzes your account and then gives you the data on which people have unfollowed you or did not follow you when you followed them. And you can go here to unfollowers. This is how they're called. Yeah, and you can actually unfollow people very fast here. So I'm going to show you how fast, and it goes like this. Then sometimes, yeah, this kind of ads come up, but you don't have to worry about it. And then you just continue. Yeah, you just continue. And here it says warning, you have already unfollowed 50 people. Instagram may disable your unfollowing for a while if you keep doing it. However, it is up to you. It is just a warning, not a limit. Now, because we have already, unfollowed many people because of this application, and actually we have tried it many times, you can go up to 100 without worrying at all. So we just go up to 100. In this way, and here we are. Warning, you have already unfollowed 100 people. Now at 100 you stop. You don't want to go more than 100 because Instagram may do its own things, and yeah, you don't want to go more than 100. And also, you don't want to go more than 100 per hour and 1,000 per day, okay? So 1,000 per day, if you unfollow 1,000 per day in this way, you just stop there. And also, if you are working on Instagram manually and you follow people, you know, you go and follow people, then you just unfollow people from this application. But if you are working with automated tools, that these tools go follow and unfollow people by themselves, you can use this tool, but not so much, because if you have another tool also that unfollows people and it unfollows like 800 per day, and then you come here and it unfollows, so you unfollow also 1,000 per day, it's gonna be a problem in Instagram. So yes, you don't want to do that. And if you have these automated tools, you just come here and unfollow less people per day, maybe 200, 300, but in this way again, 100 per hour maximum. So yeah, this is it basically for this video. This is the concept and the application, and apply it, and I will see you in the next one.